So I said to her, Angelina, I want to. I really, really want to. But what about Brad? Brad's like a son to me.
You're a good man.
One Direction are here to see you.
Who?
One Direction, they're making their new movie. Should I send them in?
Sure, I love new movies.
They're here, the real movie stars.
The biggest band on the planet.
All right, they are. I love the Direction. Come in, guys. Take a seat.
Can I just say what huge fans we are of you guys?
Huge! Niall, Louis, Liam, Harry, Zach?
It's Zayn.
Whatever you say, big guy.
We cannot wait for this movie. It's gonna be the greatest movie of all time. I'm thinking Academy Awards.
Emmys, BAFTAs.
Have you seen Forrest Gump?
Sure.
Have you seen The Hangover?
Yeah.
Funnier than that.
Have you seen Titanic?
Of course.
Sadder than that.
Sounds okay.
It's better than okay, Zach. It's a war.
We'd like to introduce you to our marketing guy. Marcel! Marcel!
Hi.
Here he is! He's gonna run you through some thoughts for the movie.
Really nice to meet you guys. I'm a huge fan.
Cute as a button, every single one of you.
For the first scene, I'm thinking massive dance number. 100 dances, fireworks, the works. Dance is just so hot right now.
Hey, you know I used to be a dancer?
Really?
What kind? Name it Ted. You got the shape for that.
I want you to meet Leroy. He's gonna be your choreographer. Leroy!
Hi, boys!
Hi!
So here's what I'm thinking. Opening number's gonna be really big. Now stay with me, because I'm quite quick now. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. With the shimmy, with the shimmy, with the shimmy. Now, Zayn pirouette and Louis do the splits, and Liam, you stay right where you are, because you are perfect.
We'd never do that.
Oh. Well, that's something for us to work on. Thanks, sweet boy.
So let's look at some of the styling options for the film. Now, personally, I think this one is the one.
Absolutely not.
What about this one?
No.
It tested really well.
Never in a million years.
here.